Special Assistant to the President on Public Affairs, Dr. Doyin Okupe. Now, Kogi State Governor Captain Idris Wada has granted state pardon to 22 prisoners of Kogi origin serving different jail terms in different prisons under his prerogative of mercy. The governor, who gave the hint during a state broadcast, said it was done in accordance with the provision of Section 212, Subsection 1A, B, C, and D of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria as amended.
And residents of Kogi State of Nigeria, you may recall that sometime in the last quarter of last year, 2013, I formally reconstituted the Kogi State Advisory Council on Prerogative of Mercy. This I did in the exercise of the powers conferred on me by Section 212, Subsection 2 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, 1999, as amended. Condemned convicts who were sentenced to death, who have been on the death row for 20 years and above, are hereby granted complete pardon and ordered to be released.